Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and if you're new here, then hi, my name is Tejal. So today I'm gonna show you guys my top 5 nude lipstick under ₹100, and that too for dusky skin tone. So if you want to know what all the lipsticks are and also lip swatches, then please keep on watching. But before starting this video, please go ahead and subscribe to my channel and also hit on that bell icon so that you get notified every time I upload a new video. And also do follow me on my Instagram, my handle is Tejal_Palyekar. And yeah, now let's get started with the video. The first lipstick is this L18 Colourpop Matte Lipstick. This is how it looks like. This is the first lipstick and this is in the shade Nude Fix. Now this is a very beautiful nude shade. So I will swatch it right here. So as you can see, this is the first shade. And this is a very beautiful brown nude shade. This is a really nice nude shade for medium to dusky skin tone. But if you have deep skin tone, then I would recommend applying a lip liner with it. And then it will look really nice as well. On my skin tone, it looks really nice. But with a lip liner, it just enhances the look. But to be honest, I personally love wearing this particular shade on its own as well. It looks really nice. And this retails just for ₹75. Yes, it just retails for ₹75. This says it's a matte lipstick, but this is like a semi-matte, I would say, because this does transfer a bit. And this doesn't last that long. It lasts up to 3 to 4 hours. After you have your meal, it will come off. And after that, you have to reapply it. But other than that, the lipstick is really nice. So you can definitely check this one out. Then the second lipstick is this Blue Heaven Intense Matte Lipstick. Now this is how it looks like. And this is in the shade Sandy Beach number 312. So it's a beautiful nude shade. Again, I will swatch it as well. Now this is a really nice nude shade. I really like this one as well. I will swatch it right here. This is the Blue Heaven Lipstick right here. And this, I would say, it's like a proper nude shade. Now this retails for ₹100, like the MRP is 100, but I personally got it for ₹85. So you can always get Blue Heaven lipstick on discount, but even if you get it on MRP, it's fine. It just retails for ₹100 and it's such a good lipstick, to be honest. Now this is a matte lipstick. It's actually matte than the L18 one. Like more matter than the L18 one. It's not like complete matte. It does transfer, but very slight bit of it. And this lasts 4 to 5 hours, not more than that. And if you eat anything oily, like even your meals basically, then it will come off. And after that, you have to reapply it. So on dusky skin tone, this will look really nice as a nude shade. But I would suggest applying a lip liner with this. Like just line your lips with a lip liner, like a dark brown lip liner, and then use this. It will look really nice. I personally like to use this lipstick like that itself. On its own as well, it looks nice. But with a lip liner, it looks a little bit more better. Then next I have the same lipstick. This is the Blue Heaven Intense Matte Lipstick. Just the shade is different. This is how it looks like. And this is in the shade Chocolate Swirl number 307. Now this is a really nice brown shade. So I will just give you guys a quick swatch as well. So I will swatch it right here. So as you can see, this is the swatch right here. Now this is a really nice brown shade with a hint of mauve undertone to it. Now the MRP of this as well is ₹100. And again, I got this one as well for ₹85. And I got it from Nykaa. There was some offer on this particular one. But the earlier one is actually the same. But this one, the MRP was ₹85 on Amazon. I don't know, maybe they haven't like changed the price. This lipstick was for ₹85. But now I guess the Blue Heaven has increase the price, so that's why it is for ₹100. Even if you get it for ₹100, it's worth the money because these are really good lipstick. The staying power is 4 to 5 hours and not more than that. And if you eat your meals as well, it will come off, and after that you have to reapply it. So yeah, it is a really nice lipstick. I personally love this. Do give it a try. I'm sure you're gonna love this. Oh, Then next I have this Insight Non-Transfer Lipstick. Now this is a matte lipstick and also it is a liquid lipstick. And this is how it looks like. And this is in the shade Joyful number 1. Now this is a really nice brown shade. I will give you guys a quick swatch as well. So I will swatch it right here. So as you can see, this is the swatch right here. It is a really nice true brown shade and a perfect nude for dusky skin tone. So this is the shade that I'm wearing throughout the video as well. It's a really nice nude shade. I personally love this particular lipstick. Now this is a proper brown nude shade. So yeah, if you are looking for a brown nude, then definitely give this one a try. I absolutely love this. Now this lipstick just retails for 75 rupees. Yes, you heard it right. It just retails for 75 rupees. And have done a detailed review about this lipstick. So I will leave it in the description box and also on the I button right here. So after this video, you can go ahead and watch that video as well. And it is a matte lipstick, like a liquid lipstick, so it won't transfer as well. And it is a pretty long lasting lipstick as well. Now this will easily stay onto your lips for good more than 7 to 8 hours. But if you eat anything oily, like extreme oily food, then it will come off from the center of the lip, and after that you have to reapply it like every other lipstick. But overall, I personally love this lipstick. I will highly recommend this lipstick to you guys. Actually, all the lipsticks that I have shown you all in the video are really nice, so definitely give them a try. I will leave all the links in the description box. You can go ahead and check that out. And the last lipstick is this Insight Cosmetic lipstick again, but this is the matte lipstick, but it is in a bullet form. I will open it and I'll show you guys. So this is how it looks like. This is in the shade A2 Nude Coffee, and this retails for 80 rupees. I will just swatch it as well. So I'm just gonna swatch it right here on top. So as you can see, this is the swatch right here. And this particular shade, as you can see, it's like a peachy nude, I would say. On its own, I personally don't like to wear this particular shade. I like to wear it with a brown lip liner. It looks really nice. And I will suggest you guys as well to apply like a lip liner with this particular shade if you have like dusky deep skin tone. Now again, this is a creamy lipstick, so yes, it will transfer a bit. It says it's a matte lipstick, but I would say it's a semi matte lipstick. It's not like a complete matte lipstick. It does transfer, but very slight bit of it. But yes, it does transfer, so that you have to keep in mind. So it does transfer, and that's the reason it doesn't last as well pretty long. It does stay up to 3 to 4 hours, and after that it will come off. And if you have your meals, then it will come off. So after that you have to reapply it. But overall, really nice lipstick. So if you want like a comfortable lipstick for an everyday use, then definitely check this one out. And I actually have one more lipstick for you guys from Insight Cosmetic as well. It's from the same range. It is like a bonus lipstick for you guys. So it's basically a 6th lipstick. I just wanted to show you guys because I really like this particular shade. It's not a nude shade, so that's the reason I'm adding it like a plus point, because this one might wash some people. So I'm just showing you guys this option as well. Now this is again from the same range. This is in the shade A10 Bomb Bomb. It's a really nice dark chocolate brown shade. So if you like this kind of a shade, you can definitely check this one out. Now I personally like to mix this two as well, and it creates a beautiful nude shade. I'm just gonna swatch it right here. So as you can see, this is the swatch right here. And I personally like to wear this lipstick on its own as well. And if you have like deep skin tone, this particular shade will look really good on you. It will look a really nice a nude shade. So definitely check this one out. I love both the shades. I actually like to mix them as well. It creates a beautiful nude shade. So definitely check this one out. That was like a 6th lipstick for you guys. I just wanted to add because I personally love that particular shade. So I thought, why not show you guys as well. So those were all the 5 lipstick, actually 6 of them now. So yeah, those were the beautiful six nude shades. Actually, the last shade was like a brown shade. Anyways, it's a brown nude, I would say, for deeper skin tone. So yeah, those were all my top six nude lipsticks for you guys. I hope you like this video. If you did like this video, then please hit that like button. And also don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more such videos like this. And beside the subscribe button, there's a bell icon. So don't forget to hit that bell icon as well, so that you get notified every time I upload a new video. So that's it. Bye bye. See you in my next one.